Part 2 is now in session. Part 5 is now in session, my bet. So, here are the ones right here. So, which is Enigma Trotter. Yeah. Enigma, yeah. Not wasting time, let's get started. So, here we go. Oh, yeah. Blockbuster dates June 28th, 2000. I'm definitely going to watch this film soon, so. Yeah. January 21st, 2000. I'm definitely going to rewatch this film soon, so. Yeah. But I've seen this film since August 2018. Need to rewatch. The 36th week of 1997. I'm definitely going to watch this film soon. So, yeah. I've been waiting to watch this film soon. November 25th, 2004. I'm definitely going to watch this film soon, so yeah. No point day on this tape. I think I'm gonna, and now here are the films I'm gonna watch and rewatch. So, yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna have to rewatch this one right here. So, yeah. I'm tired, so. Fifth week of 1993. I've seen this film since January of New Year's, 2023.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch this M. Night Shyamalan film soon. Hold on, just for seconds. There we go. June 9th, 2000. Alvar, watch this one. Yeah. That film right here needs a rewatch, so. Third week of 2001. That film right here needs a watch, so. Yeah. The 48th week of 1989. So. Yeah. I'm definitely going to watch this film soon. October 10th, 2003, which is a reprint. I'm going to watch this film soon, so yeah. September 13th, 1988. I'm definitely going to rewatch this film again soon. Third week of 2002. So, yeah. I'm definitely going to watch this film soon. So, 28th of 1996. I'm gonna watch this classic from 1942 soon. December 20th, 1997, for 5 days till Christmas of that year. I'm definitely going to rewatch this film soon. '15, 1997, and this film directs Mel Gibson and Goldie Hawn. That film right here needs a watch. And this film did win the Academy Award for Best Picture, so yeah. March 22nd, 1994. April 18th, 2003. I'm definitely going to watch this film starring Nicolas Cage soon, so yeah. That film right here needs a watch, so yeah. April 3rd, 2000. And recommend this movie to friends. Whoops, sorry about that. Yeah. I'm going to watch this film soon, so yeah. The 21st week of 2000. Paramount Pictures film co-produced by Miramax Films. That film just like Sliding Doors, so yeah. I definitely have to watch this film as soon as possible, so yeah. January 10th, 2005, and recycled from the proof right here. It's recycled from screening copying A Murder at 1600. Or maybe not. So yeah. That film right here needs a watch as well. July 14th, 1999. I'm going to watch this film as soon as possible, so I want to March 26, 1988. And this film did director honors. So, yeah. Blockbuster dates, July 15th, 1999. The 8th week of 1999. I do want to go to watch this film soon. Same as this one. May 28th, 1997. Blockbuster dates, December 7th, 1999. But I've seen this film, so I'm going to watch this film soon. So, yeah. I will watch this film soon. June 22nd, 1999. I'm gonna watch this film soon. Yeah. Oops. Yeah. I'm going to watch this film as soon as possible, so. And this one of the best films of 1991. 38th week of 1996. I'm going to watch this film soon. 16th of 1998. I will watch this film soon. January 6th, 2004 and April 16th, 2004. And another recycle from and some South Pacific, I believe. So, yeah. He's a bomb in a Mr. Rogers sweater. I'm going to watch this film soon. So, yeah, I love Billy Bob Thornton. March 4th, 1999. We'll call this movie to friends. And here are the films I'm going to watch and rewatch on DVD. Oop, I've already watched that. Alright, and it's good. Yeah, I was definitely going to watch this film soon because, yeah, I'm for it because I'm not going to watch this one, but yeah. Yeah. Because, yeah, I'm going to watch this film soon, so. I'm going to rewatch this film soon. I'm going to watch this film soon, so. I'm going to watch this film soon. I'm going to watch this film soon. Mm. I'm going to rewatch this film soon. Like I said, I think I'm going to rewatch this film soon as well. Same as this one needs a rewatch. Steve needs a rental from Half Price Books, so yeah. I'm going to rewatch this film soon as possible, so yeah. And here's the last one. I'm going to watch this film soon, so. That's it for this video. Stay tuned for part 6.